Layers of atmosphere. Earth's atmosphere has five different layers as shown in the figure below. Each layer has unique properties including the gases that make up the layer and how temperature changes with altitude. Notice that the scale between 0 to 100 kilometers is not the same as from 100 to 700 kilometers. Troposphere, the atmospheric layer closest to the Earth's surface, is called the troposphere. The troposphere extends from Earth's surface to a height of about 8 to 15 kilometers. Most people spread their whole lives within the troposphere. The name comes from the Greek word tropos, which means change. The temperature in the troposphere decreases as you move away from the Earth. The warmest part of the troposphere is away from Earth. The warmest part found near Earth's surface. This is because most sunlight passes through the atmosphere and warms Earth's surface. The warmth radiates to the troposphere, causing weather. Stratosphere. The atmosphere layer directly above the troposphere is. The stratosphere is the stratosphere extends from about 15 kilometers to about 50 kilometers above Earth's surface. The bottom half of the stratosphere contains the highest concentration of ozone gas. The area of the stratosphere with a high concentration of ozone is often referred to as the ozone layer. The ozone layer causes temperatures in the stratosphere to increase and altitude increase. An ozone molecule is not the same as a molecule of the oxygen gas, O2, that you breathe. Ozone has three oxygen atoms instead of two. The small difference is important. Ozone absorbs the sun's ultraviolet rays more effectively than the oxygen does. Ozone protects Earth from the ultraviolet rays. Ultraviolet rays can kill plants, animals, and other organisms, and they can cause skin cancers in humans. Mesosphere and thermosphere. The mesosphere extends from the stratosphere to about 80 feet kilometers above Earth. Directly above the mesosphere is the thermosphere. The thermosphere can extend more than 500 kilometers above Earth. Combined, the mesosphere and the thermosphere are much broader than the troposphere and the stratosphere. However, only about 1% of the atmosphere's gas molecules are found in the mesosphere and the thermosphere. Most meteors burn up in these layers instead of striking Earth. The lonosphere is a region within the mesosphere and the thermosphere containing ions between 60 kilometers and 500 kilometers of Earth's surface. The ions in the ionosphere reflect AM radio waves transmitted from Earth after sunset. When ions recombine, these reflections increase. Auroras, displays of colored light called auroras, it occurred in the ionosphere. Auroras occur when ions from the sun strike air molecules, causing them to give off bright colors of light. People who live in the higher latitudes near to the North Pole and South Pole are most likely to see auroras. Exosphere. The exosphere is the atmospheric layer furthest from the Earth's surface. Pressure and density are so low in the exosphere that individual gas molecules rarely strike one another. The molecules move at fast speed after absorbing the sun's radiations. These molecules can escape the pull of gravity and travel into space. Air pressure and altitude. Gravity is the force that pulls all objects toward Earth. When you stand on a scale, you can read your weight. This is because gravity pulls you towards Earth. Gravity also pulls the atmosphere toward Earth. The pressure that the column of air exerts of any on anything below is called air pressure. Gravity's pull on air increases its density at higher altitudes because the air molecules that are closer together, this dense air exerts more force than the less dense air near the top of the atmosphere. Mountain climbers sometimes carry oxygen tanks at high altitudes because fewer oxygen molecules are in the air at high altitudes. Temperature and altitude. The figure below shows how temperature changes with altitude in different layers of the atmosphere. If you have ever been hiking in the mountains, you know that this temperature cools as you reach higher elevations. In this troposphere, temperature decreases as altitude increases. Notice that the opposite is true in the stratosphere. As altitude increases in the stratosphere, the temperature increases. That happens because of high amounts of ozone in the stratosphere. Ozone absorbs energy from sunlight, which increases temperature in the stratosphere. In the mesosphere, as altitude increases, the temperature again decreases. In the thermosphere and the exosphere, temperatures increase as altitude increases. The small numbers of particles in these layers absorb large amounts of energy from the sun. This creates high temperatures. Atmosphere, a thin layer of gases surrounding Earth. Ionosphere, the region within the mesosphere and thermosphere containing ions. Ozone layer, the area of the stratosphere in the high concentration of ozone. Stratosphere, the asthmatic layer layer directly above the troposphere. Troposphere, the atmospheric layer closest to the Earth's surface. Water vapor, water in gaseous form.